Breaking news this afternoon, Halls High School students will move to online learning starting Monday. According to Knox County Schools, the move is expected to last for a total of 10 school days. Students will return for in-person instruction Monday, October 5th, unless otherwise notified.